Scott. I'm from Brisbane, and the show's amazing, an absolute joy.
Fantastic. And I'm Vicky. I'm from Spring Hill, and Thomas is just, as you said, fantastic. We love him.
Great. And what specifically are you loving about the show?
The vibe.
The music and the energy and the way he's just working the crowd and everything. And the fact he loves what he does in a show.
Aaron and Gary, and we're from the wrestling area.
Fantastic.
And we have known Tom for a few months. Didn't have any idea that he could actually do that on stage. So we just invited him along to come and see his performance. It's amazing.
Having
so
a wonderful
much.
Time. It's great. Really.
What are you loving specifically about the show?
His vibrance and his voice. I had no idea.
Hi, I'm Caitlin. I'm from Bush in Springfield. It's a fantastic show. Totally fangirl over Lucas and Tom any day, but of course they're wonderful tonight. So they're doing fantastic.
Fantastic. What would you say to anyone thinking of coming to a World on a String show in future?
Great night out. Yeah, really fab.
I'm from Celebrations by Alicia. I'm a wedding planner.
Oh, fantastic. And how are you finding the show?
I love it. I love it. Big Michael Buble fan, so I have to say I absolutely love it. Doing a fantastic job tonight, and we're having a ball.
I'm Nikki. I'm from Red Cliff, and the show is fantastic.
Hi, my name's Bethany. I'm from Brisbane, and everyone should come and see the show. It was awesome.
I'm Michelle. I'm from Sunshine Coast.
Sunshine Coast, fantastic. What do you think of the show?
Absolutely amazing, and I think that the professionalism of the performers
I saw Tom when he was first starting out, and he's so polished now.
It's going to be my long term. Tom's an absolute legend. Lucas is an extremely talented piano player.
Love it.